implement Article 239A to the
Cookies
Out. Implement Article 239A to the
Cookies
Out. We demand
Separate administration.
Save democracy in
Manipur.
Save democracy in
Manipur.
Implement Article 239A to the
Cookies Out.
Implement Article 239A to the
Cookies
Out. Everything we have. Saathe na kikup laulayo me iti ham.
Manipur.
Save democracy in
Manipur.
Save democracy in
Manipur.
Ye chun para pa mai jen lam le rakhi gol hatao te o go yang ajun long le thu de wi ye i sap da mi hi iki tim chu na lai ju hi jen a ki tu pon tun ha tai sap de wi o
Masain kasi, tunyong kasi. Ahi tuni tabanga hitahi nei to sotuwa tuni tabanga ai khakha na he ilun
chen tu te edi edi se democracy
tu chan gaya nei ka bet le chun se se khat ve meeting a kase tabang cho he no wa ni mi pha ni tuni hi chi platform a kadin a no ko ma thu se dong ka ki phalam the Paul Dani Lubin, ahi hici audio atau apa sah, tuhle. Aki lep na gal setam apa? Hici cun ipi lep sah mati ale. Gal ki per napa napa tu, ini kita kesanu he. Aje cu kasih lo na cu piham ti ale. Popi kal puna iki pin pau tu tua Delhi aku suka he. Hici imajon ule, ipi man pau yang he. Oh mami,
The Cookies Joe have been stating that the state government of Manipur is complicit in this ethnic prosecution of the Cookies Joe since 3rd of May last year. And sadly, the truth has surfaced. Use of government institutions and its machineries against its own citizens indicates lawlessness and misuse of power by a leader. May we remind the Honorable Home Minister Amit Shah that his trusted man N. Biren Singh robbed him of 2 seats in the recent parliamentary election, implicated his name in the conflict and disobeyed his direction not to use bomb against the Cookies Joe people. So therefore, we the Committee on Tribal Unity, on behalf of the Cookies Joe community, would like to reiterate our demand for separation from such a biased government and hegemonic leadership in the form of union territory with legislation under Article 239A of the Constitution of India and nothing else.